Okay, back to the grind. Where is everything? All of that. Okay, why is this stream being so weird? Go and do a mission. Greatest. Get up in that party. Party. id. Ooh, yes, another one. Got him, boss. Anybody up here? Okay, that's not good behind them. Too easy. Oh my god, there's a guy right here too. Where's this guy looking?
I heard something.
Nice moves. Is this possible? That was not believable at all. Okay, let's go. What is that? What's upstairs? What is in here? Oh, can't hack that yet. Okay, am I supposed to kill these girls, or what's the deal here? Sure, they're gonna alert somebody. Leave her alone.
Put on some music.
Girl does not care about anything.
Ha! Kratos kissed her. I'm the big man in Moscow. You wait.
Quiet. You dead. You dead. Oh man. Ah, guys. Oh. Look at them. What awesome. Aww. What? I don't want to kill her.
What the hell's going on here?
No. What's the... Killer.
What, nothing to say? I want to know what you're doing here. Who sent you? Make another move and I'll have to fire.
Still there?
I'm here.
Someone was jamming the frequency. Are you all right?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. So, what does that mean?
What's up with the connection? Looks like something's interfering with the transmission. Or... great. You guys again. And I take it you're the leader? I ran into a little friend of yours tonight, hanging out with your G22 buddies. She's quite the little firecracker, although she doesn't talk much. Well, except with those pistols of hers.
That would be my bodyguard, sis. And I know you spared her life. That's why I'm calling.
I didn't want to fight her. I was only there for Lazo. But she didn't give me much choice.
It was under my orders, Mike. But I didn't realize you would be there. Else, I would have instructed Sis to behave differently.
So should I ask what G-22 is doing in Moscow? You guys sure seem to get around.
It's a rather long answer, Mike. One I'd like to discuss more, if you'd be up for it.
Is your bodyguard invited? If so, I'll need body armor.
I'm afraid it's required she be present. We're not supposed to be apart. It's how G-22 operates in the field. But like you, I tend to bend the rules for the sake of the greater good. I'll leave the choice up to you, but I can't wait long. If you want to discuss your future, then meet me at the following coordinates. It isn't far. And
Agreed.
Come alone.
Of course.
Alright. But I better not be walking into an ambush. And tell Sis to keep her distance.
I will do so. I will not wait long, Mike. So if you want to speak to me, you'll have to do it soon.
Okay. I got 10 pistols. Horse, come on. Get different guns now, or what? Focus, blah blah blah. Yep. Still can't buy stuff. All of that. More mission.
Beautiful night. Let's not ruin it by shooting each other.
It's all right, sis. Hello, Mike. No trouble finding the place, I hope.
No. I was curious why you wanted to talk in person. Telemarketing through the video screen seemed more your style.
Sometimes. At the moment, I'd rather show a little more trust in each other. You spared Sis's life. For that, you have my thanks.
Well, things were a little tense on Lazo's yacht. It happens. Just glad things didn't get too carried away. No hard feelings, kid?
She's a mute. Mm. Let's walk. Sis will make sure we're not interrupted.
All right. So, what did you want to talk about?
I know to all outward appearances you're a rogue agent. I also know about Alpha Protocol. And in your case, it's being used for its intended purpose.
Wasn't my choice, really. One of my associates made the decision for me.
I disagree. You had other options, I'm sure. Did enacting Alpha Protocol change your mission?
No.
Then you should be proud of your accomplishment.
What accomplishment?
It's not often that one gets to turn the tools of their own government against them, and for the right reasons. And Alpha Protocol? It is a powerful tool.
Between Halbeck and you? I'm beginning to feel like everyone knows about Alpha Protocol.
It may seem that way. I'd argue you're simply traveling in a smaller circle here, on the fringe of international politics.
I don't know what you want, Albatross. G-22's agenda? Doesn't seem like you have one.
No. We have aspirations, as does any government. but we believe that agendas are accomplished by careful study and observation. If the status quo is disrupted, it makes predicting triggers and events more difficult.
Mm.
It's an odd thing. A government-sponsored program whose purpose is to prevent being policed by its own government. Now, what kind of foundation is that for a country?
I guess you have to trust your country and act in its best interests.
Do you trust your country?
I do. I believe in the mission.
I propose we become allies.
What, yes. I become a member of G22?
No. I propose we cooperate. You will find that as extensive as Alpha Protocol's leftover safe houses and gadgets are, well, G22 has access to much more.
And the price.
Let us say, I owe you. You've already paid me, and the only currency I value. What do you say?
All right. I need all the friends I can get. And for some reason, I trust you.
You won't regret it, Mike. We're out of time, I'm afraid. Thank you for listening to me, Mike. I know you have a great deal of work ahead of you.
Albatross, I need to know something.
Yes. What?
This business with Halbeck. I can still prevent it, right? There's a way to stop them. This isn't going to end well, is it?
Mike, it never does.
Sweet. I mean, I can finally buy some... I need a new pistol. Yes. Nice. Wow, these are expensive. I want the balanced one. This one. Not this one. Okay, well, I can't buy that, so... guess not. Let's go and do a mission. Looking bar.
Grigori, I'm Agent Michael Thornton.
Chat.
I was hoping we could speak privately. Just two men having a drink, sharing secrets. But not in that way.
Why are you wasting my time?
Drinking alone is time well spent then. I'll toast to that. A cough like that, this bar may not be the best place to hang out. Secondhand smoke and all.
I quit 3 times this month. Secondhand smoke is my way of getting by, Agent.
I'm Mike Thornton. You already know the agent part.
It is written all over you like a billboard. I am Grigori, but you knew that, or you would not have come here.
Well, I didn't mean to interrupt your coughing, or your drinking, but... I wanted to know who Halbeck's friends are here in Moscow.
What specifically do you wish to know? If they have friends at all? Now that is a question in itself.
I'm looking for all the dirt on Halbeck I can get. Who's profiting from their smuggling here in Moscow?
That I do not know. But there is someone who would know the answer. He is a businessman here in Moscow. Sergei Sarkov. He may know who Halbeck is dealing with.
Sergei Sarkov, running a check on the name now. We're getting a lot of hits. He shouldn't be hard to find. Although, judging from his contact list, figuring out where his next appointment is could take some time.
All right, I think I can wait a little longer. And there's a few other leads I'd like to track down.
You were planning to investigate Leningradsky Station, yes? Maybe you can do me a favor.
A favor?
Your American missiles are not the only cargo that comes through the station. If you go, maybe you could divert these shipments accidentally, of course.
What, you mean change the shipping labels? And me without my label maker?
It is more simple than that. The box destination is stenciled on the side, but it is a code. Change it with a marker, and the boxes will end up somewhere else. To a friend of ours who will be happy to reimburse us, maybe do a little business with you.
I'll think about it.
Do that. And if you need a place to buy weapons, armor, devices, I can help you there too. I may not know Holbeck, but I know many others who are not friends of theirs.
I'd appreciate that. What's the price tag for the reference?
Directing a customer to a shopkeeper friend? No price tag. Just business.
All right. Thanks, Grigori. I appreciate it.
I appreciate you not being an asshole when talking to me, Michael. Other agents, too stiff. Others, too much cowboy. You come to me as a human being. Should be rewarded, no?
Mm-hmm. Need to do a mission so I can get some money. Oh, damn.
Must be a small army out there.
Come out, or I'll shoot through those boxes you're crouching behind.
Wouldn't want that.
Ah, American. CIA. I am surprised I did not hear you in Moscow.
I'm on vacation.
So you come here for the scenery? Or are you here to catch a train, darling?
I'm here looking for the Halbeck missiles that were smuggled through Moscow.
Very truthful of you. Bad practice in our business. But we should talk. I do not want to shoot you, as I only have so many bullets.
Could have fooled me.
I propose a deal. I am here for the same reason you are. To find this Halbeck train. We work together, we both get what we want.
If your objective is to reach the train, then we can help each other out. After that, I can't make any promises.
Nor can I. Until the train is reached then, yeah?
Well, considering you have the drop on me, then it sounds like a deal. For now.
That is good. Because I think we have company.
I don't think it works quite entirely like that.
Who are the guys in the tracksuits?
No idea. They may be guarding the shipment.
It's like I've walked into the middle of a turf war.
Hope you're not planning on getting involved.
May not have much choice.
Just remember why.
Yeah, boy. Die. I had like med packs or something. I guess not. Oh well. Maybe in here?
Just hacked a security system, but not sure what it was for.
Looks like it's unlocked some doors to the neighboring building.
Wait. Oh, I can't sneak out. Oh, bullets. Blah.
Watch out, Mike. I'm picking up movement on that water tower.
Great. Snipers on the tower.
I bought them. All about the pistols. Where am I trying to go? Which way? This way. Bop this guy. Just hanging out. No. Yeah. was a quick turn. Easy work.
I'm in, and I've discovered where the weapons are going.
Upload the data. I'll pass it along to the authorities.
Scared me. I thought the alarm went off. What the heck? Or moolah. More money.
Who's there?
Nobody. Got him, boss. zigging and zagging. Okay, I gotta walk towards, yep. Looking. badass now, dude. Uh-oh. I somehow saw something.
That's what you get for playing on the tracks.
This guy over here. Inside?
Toy store. Looks like the shipment's ready to go to its client.
We're not going to have time to warn the local authorities. And they won't have time to confiscate the weapons before they're moved out. It'd be safer to destroy them.
Root.
According to the station layouts, there should be a storage room across the tracks.
Found the shipping manifests, but no mention of the missiles. Weapons, a lot of them, are coming through this train yard, but not the ones we're looking for.
All right, get out of there then. It still could help us.
Be right there. Just need to change the destination address.
Grigori.
Actually, I'll ship them to Grigori. He'll appreciate the present.
Mike, we don't have time. Never mind.
All right.
Better appreciate this, Grigori. So much for getting out of here the easy way.
Oh. come back. Gotta go. Capping everybody.
I heard something.
Michael, I did not realize you knew how to kill so well.
I don't like to brag.
And so polite. Maybe I should keep a more careful eye on you.
You can try, but you won't see me until it's too late. Now, who hired you to come here to the train yard?
Michael, you need to be more subtle, I think, when you are asking girls their intentions.
I don't think there's anything subtle about you.
Amen to that.
I think there is much you and I can do in Moscow together.
I'm here about these missile shipments, nothing more.
Do not be frightened. You are too proper for my tastes, Michael. I only ask you to think about my offer. I will be in touch, Michael. I think we will have much to discuss.
Be suave.
All right. In the interests of international goodwill, I accept.
I would wait until you hear my offer first. But it will not be long.
Gotta be super stealthy now. Alrighty. That's it for now. We'll play more again.